7 Amazing Kids Who Make a Difference. Number 1. Connecting through music. Lots of children like to put on shows. Few are as enterprising as Abigail. She performed her first musical review 3 years ago at an assisted living center, in honor of her great-grandmother's 100th birthday. "That's when I discovered many of the elderly didn't have visitors," she says. Abigail figured she could remedy that by inviting friends to perform with her at assisted living residences. Number 2. Hugs for Haiti. 2 days after the devastating January 2010 earthquake in Haiti, Blair saw a little boy crying in a pile of rubble on a newscast. The story brought him to tears. The next day, still thinking about what he'd seen, Blair remembered the teddy bear that always comforted him. "Then I thought, we could start a drive for Haiti," says Blair. At school, his teachers let him announce his plan over the Number 3. Spreading World Peace. One blanket at a time. Charlie Coons, age 13, Simi Valley, California. In 2008, Charlie Coons' big brother volunteered at an orphanage in Jordan, and he returned with stories about dirt floors, children who had no shoes, and cold nights. Charlie, 11 at the time, was so affected by this, she immediately decided to send them fleece blankets, creating one from a kid and inviting friends to make some, too. Soon the sixth graders and other volunteers in her town had crafted 50 blankets to ship. Number 4. Packing Brighter Futures. Jackson Kelly, age 11, Tristan Kelly, age 9, West Roxbury, MA. How many boys get excited about school supplies on sale? These two. When Jackson and Tristan were researching local charities for their annual Christmas donations, they learned that many kids in the area needed backpacks. So when they noticed a huge sale on school supplies, they begged their parents to let them buy things for kids who couldn't afford them. "We thought that to get good jobs and have a good life." Number 5. Protecting Canine Cops. Kaylee Crimmins, age 8, Chesapeake, VA. Kaylee loved watching the police dogs train when she visited her police officer dad at work. So when a then 6-year-old saw photos of the dogs and noticed that only some wore bulletproof vests at $700 apiece, many departments can't afford them, she decided to raise the money herself by selling some of her toys. Number 6. Growing Healthier Kids and a Healthier World. Co-Halpern, age 12, Denver, CO. Wen Ho's family hosted a Korean exchange student. One of the first American things their guest wanted to do was eat at a fast food restaurant. The request amazed Ko, a vegetarian, who wondered why it was so appealing. He began researching fast food and learned some very bad stuff about it, he says. "Not only does it tend to be unhealthy," he says, "but he found it can also hurt the environment." Number 7. Racing Against Cancer. Winter Vineke, age 12, Salem, where everybody in Winter's family likes to race, so it's no surprise that by age 8, she'd run a 10K. More eye-opening, she raised $1,100 in donations for cancer research. Soon after, she had a brainstorm. She and other athletes could raise even more money for health causes by competing in races and triathlons together.